Neve is an outstanding modern theme ready for the Elementor page builder, which comes with something new in the big title section. These three icons of different colors. You can use them to say something short but powerful about your products or services, for example. The rounded buttons are there for navigation purposes, and if you click on Our Works, for example, you will scroll down automatically to the portfolio section. Let's talk about the sections. First, you can see the About Us section, which looks simple, but I like this overlapping effect between the text and the image on the left. I also like the fact that you can see the number of the section you navigate on behind the title. Cool, right? Let's move down to the Our Focus section. The animation of the elements will catch your visitors' attention, for sure. You can see four text boxes here with colorful graphics and some text that describes your services. What I like about this theme is the colored line followed across the entire page. You will see the red, green, purple, and orange used in all sections. Here comes the Our Team section, where you can use pictures and text. The name of your team members follow the same line we talked about earlier, and I think it looks great, right? Your team is awesome because they work hard, so you can show some numbers here, like the projects completed, how many satisfied clients they've served, positive feedbacks and freebies released. Section number 4 is Our Works, remember? You can show some of your portfolio items here, or you can write more about your services as well. The pricing table section looks stunning with these animated columns that contain colorful elements like the button, the price, and this thin line above each box. Wondering if this theme is mobile responsive? Let me show you how it looks on a mobile device, a smartphone for example. All the content in the sections will adapt to the screen of any device you are using, so be sure this theme is mobile responsive. Moving down, you see the testimonial section with a semi-transparent gray background and a parallax effect over the image behind. Another great piece of content is the Why Select Us section. Six boxes here, with text and graphics, that can convince your visitors to work with you. Below those boxes, you can see a small call to action with text and a button that says Get Started. Use it wisely so your clients can go seamlessly through the sign-up process. One of the most important marketing strategies of your business should be the content marketing, so you should rely on your blog the most. This is the section where you can display your latest blog posts, for example. Want to have your visitors' email so you can communicate with them and transform them into your clients? Use this section, that's it. Last but not least, the contact section contains everything you need to get in touch with your clients and visitors. Do you like this theme? We'll give it a try. Leave a comment below so I can see what you think. Hestia comes with a sleek material design. What does that mean? This theme follows a modern design with sections that fit nicely one after another. The boxed elements make the website stand out. More of that, Hestia is page builder ready, so you can bring your website creation process to the next level with Elementor, for example. The front page has 9 sections plus the footer area where you can show a lot of things about your business. Let's check them out one by one. The big title section is simple yet powerful with a bold title, subtitle, and a call to action button. Moving down, you can see a section where you can write some of the toughest features your product or service comes with. Custom graphics and colors available for each, so you can play around until you get the best out of them. The About Us section is where you can put your imagination to work using any type of content you can imagine. This section is page builder compatible, so you can use the power of Elementor, for example, to create awesome pieces of content. Hestia is WooCommerce ready, so you can have a fully functional online shop, and you can display your best-selling products in this section. Further down is the Our Team section. Nice looking text boxes here, images, and links to social media. The testimonial section is one of the best marketing strategies you can rely on. True words about the experience your clients have using your product or service sells more than any advertising. Subscribe to our newsletter section powered by Sendinblue, and then the blog section, which has this nice animation when you hover over the image of each post. Cool, right? The last section is where your potential customers can get in touch with you using the contact form or the details in the text fields. Further down is the footer area, where you can use any type of widgets available on your WordPress dashboard. Going back to the top, you can see a mega menu here, and some beautiful icons you can activate by using the OrbitFlux plugin. If you want to see how to do that, watch the recommended video above or follow the link in the description box below. There, you can find links to each theme in this video as well. This is probably one of the most customizable WordPress theme on the market. Let's check out a demo in the site library to see if we like what they provide. Page builder compatibility is a first good sign, and we can see that they have pre-built layouts for non-profit, business, and portfolio type websites. Let's check the portfolio type for Elementor. Nice and clean. Clickable images opening in a lightbox. Our services section with three text boxes that contain custom graphics as well. This should be a testimonial section, and right below this section you can display the logo of your clients you work with. A call to action section and contact details are the last two sections, but I'm sure you can do more with Elementor. I am curious how this theme behaves when your visitors use a smartphone, for example. Every element adapts perfectly to the screen size of any device, so you can be sure this theme is 100% mobile responsive. This is one of the best pre-made complete demos of Phlox. You can use it to create a business website from scratch, because it has everything you need. A full screen slider with nice looking text, images, and even links to your social media profiles. The menu contains a logo which shrinks on scrolling. Nice trick. And the button with hover effect near the search function. The section below the slider comes with animated elements you can use to say what you do and why you are doing that. Your mission takes its place in the third section, and you can display a portfolio right under it. I like these animated effects on hover and the movement of the elements around, but I feel like it is a bit too much, at least for me. We love what we do, and pricing tables come under. And then you can see the testimonial section with a nice dark background. This is the Our Blog section, and further down you can see the last two sections which offer options to start a new project, and then you have different contact possibilities. You can see some logos too, which I think are the logos of your clients you work with. Do you like this theme? Leave a comment below, either you like it or not. OceanWP comes with a lot of pre-built templates too, and we are looking at this travel template right now. The homepage starts with this nice looking white image in the background, and a text box with a button that says click here to get started. The menu also looks great, like a mega menu, with different images that redirect to blog posts in different categories. So, this template of the OceanWP theme is more likely to be used as a travel blog. You will understand what I mean immediately when you start scrolling down. As you can see, these sections are filled with popular posts, travel adventure posts, and useful travel tips, all redirecting to blog posts about traveling. The menu items are named so to follow a specific category, and I really love the way a single post page looks like. See the sidebar on the right side of your screen, and I also like the way these social sharing options are displayed at the end of each article. A simple yet good-looking template, isn't it? Keta Finance, for example, is one of the templates GeneratePress comes with. It is fully editable with the Elementor Page Builder plugin and comes with 6 nice-looking sections. The header section is where you can see the big title above the subtitle, and a button in the center of your screen. Logo on the left and menu on the right. Scrolling down, you can see another call to action over a dark, slanted background. And further down is the Our Services section. Here, you have 6 text boxes with custom graphics you can use to say something about your best services. Further down, you have a Request a Callback section with 2 fields your visitors can use to send you their names and an email address. Testimonials and Contact are the last 2 sections, but remember that this template is fully compatible with Elementor, so you can add as many sections you want using the block this amazing page builder comes with. May I ask you, what is your favorite Elementor theme in this video? Leave a comment below and let me know if you are using other themes as well. Then feel free to check out other WordPress tutorials on our channel. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.